I did a George Tufekcis color by number, you guys. I did do some of it my own colors, but I followed the color key most of the way. I think it turned out all right.